I am Ramon Vila. I'm from Barcelona and I am the director of Vision Communication. Today we have been offering like two different classes. One is about marketing strategies, and we have been sharing like some of our experience that we have with our clients throughout the years, and to share with the students which have been like the tactics, the strategy that we have been following to help our clients to engage more with their audience, to help them with their sales, and at the end to help them expanding their business. And then the other class, it has been about the entrepreneurship experience. And how, in what context our company was created, which were the challenges at that time, and how have we been overcoming all these challenges during all these years to be able to, I mean, to exist as a company, to grow, and to be achieving new goals and new objectives. And I think that it's very important that all the students can have a direct interaction with real companies that are having real troubles with real clients, and at the end, like to have an experience from the outside world. Because at the end of the day is where they are going to be working very soon. At Vision Communication, our hashtag, our motto is communication for action. Basically, is to put communication strategies at the service of transforming society. This is, as a big summary, what we have been trying to explain here to the students and to share this idea with them. And we would like to keep working on that.